Guys, thanks for coming back. Quick video, I wasn't planning to be making it, but I then remember that lots of people are constantly asking me, can I actually show on my channel that I am taking profits out of BitConnect? So as the price is down of Bitcoin, I think it's a very good time to actually take some profits out, simply because with the money we have in our lending wallets, we can buy more BCC tokens and as well more Bitcoins. So I was on my way actually to be doing that, and then I've decided to make the video. So I've already exchanged my profits from my lending wallet. So as you can see, here is the transaction received from lending wallet just a moment ago, and 9.78 BCC tokens. I had about $1,900 in my lending wallet of profit. Here is the BCC tokens. Now I'm gonna convert them into Bitcoins, and then I'm gonna take them out, because that is the question I receive often. Can you show us that you are actually transferring profits from BitConnect out to a Bitcoin wallet? So let's do it. So we're going to click on an exchange. Also, at the same time, we can teach someone that doesn't know how to do it. So if you're one of those people, hopefully this video is useful for you, not just showing you that I am cashing out, but also how to do it. So I've got nine. I'm just gonna go for this one and not wait for the so all you gotta do is choose the sale order that fits you. I'm gonna click all. I'm sending 9.78, which will get me 0.34 Bitcoins. Click sell, confirm, and just like that, it is done. So when we go back to the dashboard, we now don't have any BCC tokens, but we have 0.34 Bitcoin, and we're gonna transfer them out. So I'm gonna put my address. First of all, let me take my address. So receive. When I use Ledger Nano S, if you're interested, there's a link down below in the description section. So I'm gonna take the wallet address, which by the way change constantly. As soon as I use this one, the next time it will be a different one. So when you copy an address, always check the first few digits and letters and the last few. So 1G58 BAH. So I'm gonna copy 1G58 BA. So make sure that the wallet is complete. You don't want to send it to the wrong wallet. Put my password, and then I need to enter this in order to withdraw. So if you hold on for 1 second, you can never be too careful these days. Make sure you have everything put in place. Withdraw and then confirm. Right, so as you can see, it is done. We're now gonna go back to the wallet. Now the order may not, the money may not show immediately, so let me refresh. Okay, we're just gonna wait for a moment, because that is very important for me to show it to you. Why are we waiting? Quick thing, obviously, to go back here. So as I said a moment ago, guys, it is always nice to obviously have the Bitcoin price down when we already invested into BitConnect. So if you do want to purchase BCC tokens or Bitcoins like I did, we buy more. So today price, at the moment price, 5,521, 0.34. So if we open the calculator, 0.34 divided by 5,521. No, I made it wrong, sorry. 5,521 divided by 0.34, my bad. So as you can see, what am I doing? 5,521 divided by 0.34. All right, I'm not getting it right. Okay, it's too early for me. Times, okay, here it is. So here it is, $1,877. That's what I've taken out. My bet with my calculation in here for a moment, just too early. So at the moment, it is worth 1877 with that price. Now, if it goes back to 622, right? So 0.34, if Bitcoin, and we shouldn't use the word if, because we have seen Bitcoin always goes up and up and up with time. So with time, Bitcoin will be worth, let's say, 6,200. We've seen it before in that price tag, so I'm not, I wouldn't be surprised to see it again there. So times this by 6,200, you can see actually what I've taken out just a moment ago, it will be worth $2,108. And that is great, because in fact, we are making even more money with BitConnect than, you know, than it, I've just taken out. Let's go back here. So here it is. As you've just seen, $1,897. And it's currently unconfirmed, but it will be soon confirmed. So this is my Ledger Nanos taken out from my BitConnect. Hopefully this answered the questions to you, everyone that was wondering, do I really cash out? Can you really cash out from BitConnect? Now let's quickly look at the calculator and the percentages for tomorrow, because I was saying to you yesterday when I made a video, tomorrow should be looking good. So we go to the volatile software, and as you can see, I was right, 1.73%, which is fantastic. Now lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with the price right here, 0.04, price of Bitcoin has gone down a little bit, but that's fine, you know, I'm still happy. What you gotta do as always, when you buy, if need be, don't buy in one go, because sometimes we buy because of FOMO, fear of missing out. So if you want, you can buy 500 now, if let's say you had the 2000 in your lending wallet, 500 later on and so on. But I didn't want to do that, I just wanted to buy in one go, because I'm going to be holding this long term, so therefore I'm not going to be selling it anytime soon. So it doesn't matter that the price fluctuates a little bit. So 0.04, lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with these profits right here, but as you can see today we have 0.60, and tomorrow will be another fantastic day. And if you follow my channel, I have $10,000 loans, which mean actually tomorrow I'm close to $200 per loan, which is amazing. Plus, because the 1.73 plus the 0.25 will give almost $200 per loan. So 10 times 200, tomorrow will be a $2,000 profit day. That is amazing. So as I was saying, real quickly once again, this is why the price wasn't, you know, the percentage of the profits wasn't too big, because the price of Bitcoin wasn't fluctuating a lot on the closing time. And this is how we get paid. This is how the percentage is calculated, depending on the price, obviously, of the Bitcoin on the closing time. So currently, as you can see, we have 5.5. So that's a big difference. And this is why we have this big, massive 1.73%, because from 5,900 on the day before on the closing time, we then have 5,525, almost $400 difference. That is amazing. And BitConnect, we all know it works on volatility of the Bitcoin. And when there's not much movement, the percentage is low, but then it pays off. Because again, if you take, you know, if we take these 4 days and we calculate them plus the 0.25% on each day that I have, it still comes to almost 1%, because if I take the 5 days, it will almost be, you know, to 1% daily on average every single day. And that's what BitConnect have always tried to do, give us at least 1%, but the 0.25 does make a difference. So there you have it, guys. Very quick video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me. Here it is, the 0.25% daily extra that I'm talking about. And this is actually does not change. Doesn't matter what the percentage, the base percentage is, let's say, you know, 1%, 0.5%, whatever, the 0.25 always stays the same and comes on top of that. And obviously capital release within 120 days. So I'm very happy with the purchase I've just made of my Bitcoin. Let's go back just for a moment in the wallet and see, has it cleared? So we answer this question real quickly. Hopefully the transaction has been confirmed, but sometimes it takes obviously time, but you have seen the transaction. So it's still unconfirmed obviously, but let's refresh. But it will get confirmed, you know, very, very shortly. So thanks for watching, guys. If you want to join BitConnect, feel free to use the link down below. Be part of the team. And as well, if you have any questions, always feel free to ask me. There's a link to a video how to get started as well. Thanks for watching. And yeah, great time to really cash out. As the Bitcoin price is going down, it is obviously good time to cash out or reinvest. If you reinvest when the price, see, when I was reinvesting, if you followed me, I was mainly keeping my profits in my lending wallet. I wasn't transferring them over. Maybe I was missing out on a little bit of profit due to the price going slightly up. But then again, when I keep it in my lending wallet, I don't lose if the price goes down. So if I had them now in my BCC wallet or my Bitcoin wallet and I was trying to generate my next $10,000 loan, I would have lost quite a bit of money. But when it stays in my lending wallet as fiat, I don't lose nothing, you know, because of the price change. And this is my personal way of reinvesting. I always keep it in the lending wallet, unless obviously I see that the price is going really only up, then maybe, you know, you can buy, hold until you get the right amount of money that you need, and then obviously do the loan. That's it for me, guys. See you soon. Bye. All right, I'm not getting it right. Okay, it's too early for me. Times, okay, here it is. So here it is, $1,877. That's what I've taken out. My bet with my calculation in here for a moment, just too early. So at the moment it is worth 1877 with that price. Now if it goes back to 622, right? So 0.34, if Bitcoin, and we shouldn't use the word if, because we have seen Bitcoin always goes up and up and up with time. So with time, Bitcoin will be worth, let's say, 6,200. We've seen it before in that price tag, so I'm not, you know, I wouldn't be surprised to see it again there. So times this by 6,200, you can see actually what I've taken out just a moment ago, it will be worth $2,108, and that is great, because in fact we are making even more money with BitConnect than, you know, than it, I've just taken out. Let's go back here. So here it is. As you've just seen, $1,897, and it's currently unconfirmed, but it will be soon confirmed. So this is my ledger nonetheless, taken out from my BitConnect. Hopefully this answered the questions to you, everyone that was wondering, do I really cash out? Can you really cash out from BitConnect? Now let's quickly look at the calculator and the percentages for tomorrow, because I was saying to you yesterday when I made a video, tomorrow should be looking good. So we go to the volatile software, and as you can see, I was right, 1.73%, which is fantastic. Now lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with the price right here, 0.04, price of Bitcoin has gone down a little bit, but that's fine, you know, I'm still happy. What you gotta do as always, when you buy, if need be, don't buy in one go, because sometimes we buy because of FOMO, fear of missing out. So if you want, you can buy 500 now. If let's say you had the 2000 in your lending wallet, 500 later on and so on. But I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to buy in one go, because I'm going to be holding this long term. So therefore, I'm not going to be selling it anytime soon. So it doesn't matter that the price fluctuates a little bit. So 0.04, 0.04. Lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with these profits right here. But as you can see, today we have 0.60. And tomorrow will be another fantastic day. And if you follow my channel, I have $10,000 loans, which mean actually tomorrow I'm close to $200 per loan, which is amazing. Plus, because the 1.73 plus the 0.25 will give almost $200 per loan. So 10 times 207 with that price. Now, if it goes back to 622, right? So 0.34, if Bitcoin, and we shouldn't use the word if, because we have seen Bitcoin always goes up and up and up with time. So with time, Bitcoin will be worth, let's say, 6,200. We've seen it before in that price tag, so I'm not, you know, I wouldn't be surprised to see it again there. So times this by 6,200, you can see actually what I've taken out just a moment ago, it will be worth $2,108, and that is great, because in fact we are making even more money with BitConnect than, you know, than it, I've just taken out. Let's go back here. So here it is, as you've just seen, $1,897, and it's currently unconfirmed, but it will be soon confirmed. So this is my ledger nonetheless, taken out from my BitConnect. Hopefully this answered the questions to you, everyone that was wondering, do I really cash out? Can you really cash out from BitConnect? Now let's quickly look at the calculator and the percentages for tomorrow, because I was saying to you yesterday when I made a video, tomorrow should be looking good. So we go to the volatile software, and as you can see, I was right, 1.73%, which is fantastic. Now, lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with the price right here, 0.04. Price of Bitcoin has gone down a little bit, but that's fine. You know, I'm still happy. What you gotta do, as always, when you buy, if need be, don't buy in one go. Because sometimes we buy because of FOMO, fear of missing out. So if you want, you can buy 500 now. If let's say you had the 2000 in your lending wallet, 500 later on and so on. But I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to buy in one go because I'm going to be holding this long term. So therefore, I'm not going to be selling it anytime soon. So it doesn't matter that the price fluctuates a little bit. So 0.04, lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with this profits right here. But as you can see, today we have 0.60 and tomorrow will be another fantastic day. And if you follow my channel, I have $10,000 loans, which means actually tomorrow I'm close to $200 per loan, which is amazing. Plus, because the 1.73 plus the 0.25 will give almost $200 per loan. So 10 times 200, tomorrow will be a $2,000 profit day. That is amazing. So as I was saying, real quickly once again, this is why the price wasn't, you know, the percentage of the profits wasn't too big, because the price of Bitcoin wasn't fluctuating a lot on the closing time. And this is how we get paid. This is how the percentage is calculated, depending on the price, obviously, of the Bitcoin on the closing time. So currently, as you can see, with this by 6,200. You can see actually what I've taken out just a moment ago, it will be worth $2,108. And that is great, because in fact, we are making even more money with BitConnect than, you know, than it, I've just taken out. Let's go back here. So here it is. As you've just seen, $1,897. And it's currently unconfirmed, but it will be soon confirmed. So this is my legend otherwise, taken out from my BitConnect. Hopefully this answered the questions to you, everyone that was wondering, do I really cash out? Can you really cash out from BitConnect? Now let's quickly look at the calculator and the percentages for tomorrow, because I was saying to you yesterday when I made a video, tomorrow should be looking good. So we go to the volatile software. And as you can see, I was right, 1.73%, which is fantastic. Now, lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with the price right here, 0.04. Price of Bitcoin has gone down a little bit, but that's fine. You know, I'm still happy. What you gotta do, as always, when you buy, if need be, don't buy in one go. Because sometimes we buy because of FOMO, fear of missing out. So if you want, you can buy 500 now. If let's say you had the 2000 in your lending wallet, 500 later on and so on. But I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to buy in one go because I'm going to be holding this long term. So therefore, I'm not going to be selling it anytime soon. So it doesn't matter that the price fluctuates a little bit. So 0.04, lots of you were obviously a bit concerned with this profits right here. But as you can see, today we have 0.60 and tomorrow will be another fantastic day. And if you follow my channel, I have $10,000 loans, which means actually tomorrow I'm close to $200 per loan, which is amazing. Plus, because the 1.73 plus the 0.25 will give almost $200 per loan. So 10 times 200, tomorrow will be a $2,000 profit day. That is amazing. So as I was saying, real quickly once again, this is why the price wasn't, you know, the percentage of the profits wasn't too big, because the price of Bitcoin wasn't fluctuating a lot on the closing time. And this is how we get paid. This is how the percentage is calculated, depending on the price, obviously, of the Bitcoin on the closing time. So currently, as you can see, we have 5.5. So that's a big difference. And this is why we have this big, massive 1.73%, because from 5,900 on the day before on the closing time, we then have 5,525, almost $400 difference. That is amazing. And BitConnect, we all know it works on volatility of the Bitcoin. And when there's not much movement, the percentage is low, but then it pays off. Because again, if you take, you know, if we take this four,